Hello, dear IELTS aspirants. On your demand, I have prepared another cue card for you. So this is an important asset or possession you have. I'll directly start from the topic because I don't want to exaggerate it unnecessarily. Let's start. The important asset or possession I have is my laptop. This is priceless for me for many reasons. First, it was gifted to me on my 18th birthday by my father, and this was the time when my most crucial journey of my life started. That is, I joined my college. Second, being a student, I definitely assert that it is an indispensable tool for me, because without computer and internet, the life of a student is really backbreaking. Gone are the days when students used to prepare handwritten notes and burnt midnight oil to find solutions for their problems. In this era of globalization, we cannot maintain our speed with fast-paced moving world. There is cutthroat competition everywhere, and slow-moving creatures don't have an existence nowadays. In addition to this, on one side, it has enabled me for prompt learning, and on other side, it keeps me updated with latest discoveries and happenings of the world. It enhances my knowledge in every sphere of my life. The amazing feature of it is that it prepares and organizes my study material perfectly, which has led me to tremendous success in my life. I jumped from an average student to a topper nowadays. Studies are no more boring and tedious for me, because there is an answer to all my queries, and that is also within a blink of an eye. Apart from this, time management always remained a challenging part of my life. Whereas now, with this wonderful tool, every minute of my life has become interesting, entertaining, and result-oriented. It saves my time and gives productive output. Above all, I have become a social being now. With this, its help, I am wishing people on their important days like birthdays, anniversaries, and it has brought more credibility into my account. I don't miss to correspond regularly with my friends and loved ones, though living in the various parts of the world. That's the reason I have become favorite of everyone.